I give you three more questions on carbon footprinting. Go for first question. Which of the following is a reverse phenomena of carbon footprinting? Reverse phenomena. Footprinting means releasing carbon dioxide, and now neutrality is net carbon dioxide zero. No, that is not this. Carbon trading, basically some kind of carbon crediting. Carbon offsetting. Yes, offsetting means sinking. Sinking, that means I'm making some kind of device which stops the effect of carbon release. So offsetting is the reverse phenomenon of that. There is nothing like carbon escape, that is only one kind of choice he has given. There is no meaning of that. So carbon offsetting and carbon footprinting are reverse phenomena. Let's go for next question. Which index is used to measure carbon footprinting? So as we know, GWP, global warming potential 100, is used as a, you need to memorize this only data, you need to memorize this. Carbon footprinting is a measured as what? Tons of carbon burned, tons of carbon dioxide. So you remember that footprinting is somewhere related to carbon dioxide, somewhere related to carbon dioxide, not carbon, not fuel, but carbon dioxide. So there are only two choices, one is this, another is this, and also develop some kind of idea that when two choices look like similar, that means answer is either in one or the other. So tons of carbon dioxide released, tons of carbon dioxide equivalent. So in carbon footprinting you read the term as carbon dioxide equivalent. So kitna maine carbon dioxide equivalent release kiya, wahi uska carbon footprinting hai. So I will go with this choice, that is carbon dioxide equivalent measured in tons. Please write this. Okay, so let's go for some more questions. First question, statement 1, statement 2. Now see, statement 1, statement 2, two type of questions come, where first we have already done statement 1, statement 2, they are to be related and A, B, C, D choices are there. Second is, they are not to be related, only you have to tell which one is correct, which one is incorrect. So I am giving you now this question, statement 1. Carbon footprinting can be direct or indirect type. Yes, carbon footprinting can be direct or indirect. Direct, in which I am directly consuming carbon as a consumer. Indirect, I am not directly burning carbon, I am using something which is basically on the basis of carbon only, but not directly at the same position. Maximum carbon footprinting is from the indirect type. Now that is a data, that is a fact, that indirect type of carbon footprinting is majority or maximum. So I will go with the both 1 and 2. This answer, both the statements are correct. I am not to relate these statements, these are different questions. Let's go for next. Which of the following is most significant greenhouse gas? Greenhouse gas is something which traps the energy of sun. Solar energy is trapped, and I told you earlier water vapor is mainly responsible for greenhouse basically phenomena, that is weather phenomena. Weather ko garam karne ke liye it has impact, and that is not wrong. Greenhouse is not a bad thing, it is good thing. We survive because of greenhouse gas, so it is the answer for that. Now similar question I framed here. Which of the following is the most significant greenhouse gas which is leading to climate or weather change or climate change? Now he has not given you water vapor, and the answer will be this. You must be asking that what if the same choices are given, then what will the answer to that? See, it will be ticklish, little ticklish to answer. Why? Because the weather phenomena change. When this was there, carbon dioxide was not there, we did not burn the fossil fuels for industrialization. That time there was a balance, naturally there was a balance. So it was not actually responsible for weather change, yeah, climate change. It was responsible for greenhouse effect, but that was good for our survival. Weather started changing, climate started changing once carbon dioxide was burnt. So technically speaking, this is the gas which is leading to climate change, not this. But presently, if somebody asks which is trapping maximum energy, that is this gas. So as I said, told you, in my opinion, he should not give you these choices for this question. But yes, you should understand the meaning of these two. Please note it down. Okay, so let's go for some more questions now. Carbon neutrality means what? What is the meaning of carbon neutrality? Read the answer choices. No use of carbon, new release of carbon, no release of carbon dioxide, no net release of carbon dioxide, no misuse of carbon. As I told you, carbon neutrality means balancing of two things. One is carbon footprint, and another is carbon offset. So when these two are balanced, then what we get is carbon neutrality. So that means I released carbon dioxide. Footprinting means I released carbon dioxide. Offsetting means I sink the carbon dioxide. So the net release of carbon dioxide is zero. So carbon dioxide will be released because that is footprinting. We cannot prevent that. But the same we can offset, and now what we get is net release of carbon dioxide will be zero. So carbon neutrality means net release of carbon dioxide is zero. Let's go for these two now statements. Statement one, statement two. Carbon dioxide is significant greenhouse gas. You know there are some greenhouse gases. Carbon dioxide is significant among them. Then comes methane, nitrous oxide, chlorofluorocarbon. So carbon dioxide is significant greenhouse gas. That statement is correct. Now statement two, release of carbon dioxide is mainly responsible for carbon footprinting. That is also true. So this is also true. Both the statements are true. Now you know statement one, statement two, the answer choices will be A, B, C, D. A will be both the statements are correct, and second statement is the reason for first. That is A. Both the statements are correct and second is not the reason for first. Answer is B. Second statement is incorrect. Answer is C. First statement is incorrect. Answer is D. Now whenever you are confused whether it is A or B, if both the statements are correct, this question becomes difficult question because answer can be A or B. So you need to put because here and again read the statements. So now read the statement. Carbon dioxide is significant greenhouse gas because release of carbon dioxide is mainly responsible for carbon footprinting. This does not match. So I will go with answer choice, which is B. That is my answer for this. Now let's read the third question. Which of the following is true for carbon trading? Trading of the carbon. What is the meaning of this? It is related to purchase of fossil fuel. No, it is not related to purchasing the fuel. It is related to carbon offsetting as carbon credit. Yes, carbon offset. Offset is compensation. Basically carbon offsetting compensation, जितना मैंने carbon produce किया उतना carbon को मैं sink भी कर दूं, उतने carbon को मैं reduce कर दूं, तो कहीं ना कहीं if you see it is related to crediting. Crediting means it goes to my credit, I will sell it out later on. So trading is related to crediting and offsetting. Related to carbon neutrality, no, it is not related to carbon neutrality. My goal is not basically carbon neutrality only. So it is trading by oil companies. Again, this is not correct. It is not trading related to oil companies. These two choices were close. B and C are close. Neutrality, why I am rejecting? Because neutrality may, whatever footprinting is there, you offset that. And trade, your financial part or credit is not involved in that. That is the meaning of it. I will plant the tree, so there is no trade in that. Offsetting is there. Neutrality may be there, but there is no trading. Trading means I made a device, so I am already using it and you are also using it. I gave you a device, your carbon dioxide emission reduced, and then I said, okay, now I have got some kind of credit here, some kind of deal here. So that carbon credit, I'll go for this particular question answer choice, that is answer B. Carbon trading, carbon credit. Remember, trading and credit are related terms. Fine, please note down. Okay, so let's now go for some questions of carbon footprinting. This was the question which was asked in 2018 preliminary. The meaning of carbon footprinting is described by the amount of. Let's go for choices now. Carbon dioxide released into atmosphere as a result of activities of a particular individual, organization, community. In fact, this is the definition of carbon footprinting. So as I discussed with you earlier, the definition of carbon footprinting is how much carbon dioxide is released into atmosphere, but not by individual, but by individual, organizations, community, society, everybody. So that is the definition. Greenhouse gas emitted by industries contributing to global warming. No, that is not the answer, because this is only talking about industries and it is talking about all greenhouse gases. So it is wrong. Carbon emission released by burning of jet fuel does not match. Increase in carbon content of atmosphere due to felling of tree. That is also not right. This is wrong. So carbon footprinting, this is the definition of it. So I'll go with the first answer. Let's go for some more questions on carbon footprinting. He can ask. Carbon offsetting is, as I told you, footprinting he has asked in the exam. Now he can ask you related terms. Carbon offsetting is, I made some kind of choices to prevent carbon emission. No, offsetting is not to prevent. I told you we cannot prevent carbon emission because that is related to our quality of life. So we cannot do much on this part. To use less fossil fuels, again we do not have alternate as of now. We are trying to reduce, but we cannot have alternate immediately. Minimum use of carbon producing devices, again that is not the answer for that. Yes, carbon offsetting. Offsetting ka English meaning, if you see, is compensation, is the compensation. So when we want to offset carbon means we want to compensate carbon with carbon footprint. footprinting. Footprinting is the release. Offsetting is basically sinking of that. So offset kar dena. If footprinting and offsetting is balanced, you get the carbon neutrality. So please mark this.